Excited to bring Collegium Musikunternacht to Brazil for the first time, especially because it's our 10-year anniversary in 2016, and the festival of Juiz de Fora is one of the most important early music festivals in the country. It's also quite a unique experience because the festival of Juiz de Fora has been a very important platform for the Brazilian musicians in the orchestra before going to Europe, and now we're back to teach the future generations of early music players.
I don't smell it from here. But you're hearing it. You're hearing the smell. Anyway, can we try something even if in the dark? Just to see
if
it's a good position for the sound.
Yeah.
We took the bell, let's take from the chaconne.
But then do you want just to stand?
From the chaconne?
Yeah. Standing, please. It's not a coma, but the first note is long enough for the second note. 11?
11.
11.
Que você, na verdade, ainda pode continuar fazendo isso mais.
Yeah, and then you can go up and down. So this is one way, and then the other way is that you go, that the ball goes up and down, but in one line.
I'm gonna put my music out there because I can't.
Well, I do try to what's up, but it does. Did you add the whole number?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.